That's the common denominator of suicidal people. An epic amount of pain that you can't describe to anyone, and you think no one will understand, and you think you're alone. I wasn't alone. I was surrounded by a sea of people, but I thought I was an island. And I thought nobody else understood this. Nobody empathized with it.